This video describes how to get code from GitHub for the DeegeU tutorials, but this process isn't any different from any other repository. You can use this info to pull code from any repository. All the tutorial source code for DeegeU is located on GitHub. The link for every repository can be found on the tutorial page. Just replace DeegeU-tutorial in the link for the tutorial you're looking for. You can get the source code in one of two ways. You can clone the code, or you can download the code. Cloning the code requires that you have Git installed on your machine. You can check this by running the following command, git --version. There's two dashes. This command should return the version of Git that's installed on your machine. If you get an error, you probably need to install Git. The install help is listed in the links for this video. Each video has the clone URL listed at the bottom of the tutorial page. Simply type git clone followed by the URL and you should be good to go. You can also get the code as a zip file by following the GitHub repository link instead. This will take you to the repository on GitHub's website. On the right sidebar, there should be a button to download the entire repository as a zip file. Click on that button and you can unzip the downloaded file to the directory of your choice. Okay, I hope this helps. If you have any troubles resolving any issues, please let me know. Hey, thanks for watching the video. There's a quick quiz for this on DeegeU.com if you'd like to gauge how much you learned. If you like the videos you're seeing, please let me know by liking the video and hitting the subscribe button for the DeegeU channel on YouTube. I'd really appreciate that. If you have concerns or questions, please leave them in the comments below or on DeegeU.com. There's a poll on the front page of DeegeU.com, so you can also let me know what topic gets covered next. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.